To enable cheats in Mountain Blade with Fire and Sword, you have to click on this configuration menu. Once this is opened, you have to click on Enable Cheats and set your hook. Press on OK. Then start the game. In Mountain Blade with Fire and Sword, there are only two relevant cheats, the money cheat and the health cheat. To use the money cheat, open your inventory, press Ctrl, and press X simultaneously. You see my money goes up. The more I press X, the faster it goes up.
Today the gods will decide your fate!
To use the health cheat, you must be hurt. Press Ctrl H to heal yourself. Press Ctrl Shift and H to heal your horse. That's it. A third interesting cheat is the teleport cheat. You can teleport yourself if you hold down Ctrl and then click on the map. As you can see, I teleport my character wherever I want him to go. Wherever I click, he appears.